word scriptures to describe them. I had my own list, and I asked the family for their list. Their list was obviously better. They came up with, for Eva, a firecracker. And I thought it was appropriate. They said that Eva never went to a place she didn't have a friend. And if she went to a place she didn't have a friend, she had a friend when she left. Tiffany was, she always found a way to bring humor out, they told me. She knew how to turn any situation and turn it into something funny. Eva was extremely outgoing. Tiffany, maybe not as much, but they both carried great personalities. It was such a special time to know them. I knew them, I would use the word unselfish when I described them. They were completely those kind of people that completely loved others and showed it, you know.